Whoa, hello my dear friends. Today we are creating battery pack for Makita screwdriver, for example. First of all, adding protection circle. Then, write where is minus, where is plus. Exit from the all cells. Yep, everything good. Next step. Main plate and connections. Carefully everything checking. Adding right connections. Plus and minus. Is biggest connection. Then welding for batteries. Soldering is not good for this type of cells. 6 dot for every cell from one side and another side. Next, everything in place, and we can solder in our connectors to the cells. Carefully relaxing try not breathe of this harmful air from the soldering. Good soldering for plus and minus. Then we are adding buttons for no how charge is battery. Simple plate. Red to plus, black to minus. Checking, working. And put everything in place. Indicator plate. Everything good. Screw plate to the shell. Adding spring. And top part. Checking is everything working. And screw it. Four screw. Now we Torx. Yep. Working. And some labels. Nice, like brand new, and GP30. So prices, plate and shell about 15 bucks on Amazon. Then GP30, 5 bucks on USA site or on Chinese site from 150. I bought about 2 bucks per cell. And checking, is everything working? This battery is better than original Makita, because Makita don't creating battery with this GP30 cells. This is great, best for now 1865 cells. So enjoy.